Local 4-H club members in Oshkosh are busy making some homemade rain barrels.
Emily Deem is live in Oshkosh to explain. Hi, Emily.
Good morning, Ann, Jim, Phil. Hi, everyone. For about 4 years, members, a part of 4-H Friends, have been putting those rain barrels together, and that's what they're doing this morning for you. And hey, you can buy one, but we're going to tell you all about it. Amy Domke is here with me. The kids are making them themselves. This is really cool. So let's show what some of the kids have in their hands right now and what they're going to be doing to put this together.
So in Alyssa's hands, she has the top part, which is the overflow. And she'll put this piece will go on the inside of the barrel, and this is the overflow, and that'll go on the outside. And then Justin has the spigot and the piece that goes on the inside.
And so they're going to put it together. So kids, go right ahead. But Amy, it amazes me how hard of workers all these kids are. Look at, we've already got a couple that are almost complete.
Yes, the kids really enjoy putting the barrels together, and it's very simple work for them. Of course, there's a few things that us adults have to do because the kids are not strong enough to hold a lot of the pieces or strong enough to push down on the lids to get the lid to go on tight.
Now, they're $45, but how much money are they making off this to help them with projects and stuff that they're doing?
They're making approximately $10 to pay for camps and literature, conferences, or their projects for the fair.
And let's look at some of those projects. Brianna and Alyssa are here with me this morning. Alyssa, let's look at this drawing you did last year. Tell me about this.
Well, it's my dad's car, so I thought I'd draw it for him for his birthday. So.
And tell me how you won first place for it.
I use like a bunch of different like utensils and stuff for it, so.
It looks wonderful. Was your dad happy?
Yeah.
I thought so. Brianna, let's go to you. Tell me about your drawing.
Okay, for school, I had to draw this. I actually looked at a swan to draw it, and it turned out like this, so.
It looks great. One thing that the kids have too, they actually keep record books each year, and yours is right there. Can you tell me about that?
Yeah, the record book is good for keeping records. You put all your ribbons inside, and you can make a cover if you put it in a binder.
And there's something that's special to you in there, right, that you won a trophy for?
I show cows, and this is my trophy I got. So I was really happy because I love animals. So
that's great. And another thing, the kids are wearing, hey, who's ever wearing their 4-H Friends shirts? Can everyone show them off? Because the money from the rain barrels, too, that's going to go to them getting their shirts so that they can show that off. Really cool stuff. If you want to buy one, go to our website. They're going to be making, what, about 56?
Yep.
And you already started with 6 of them here in the garage. We're getting started, people. Go to our website if you want to learn more. We'll send it back to you.
All right. Cool stuff. Thanks, Sam.